What is going on, Legend? Definitely Gaming here, and guess what? I'm back with guys. I'm back with Battleborn. This is the open beta, which is available on Steam, which there's also a link in my description to go check out, guys. And look at this beefy dude. That's me. Look how beefy and sexy I am. Anyway, guys, yes, this is Battleborn. It's a first-person shooter online. Also, there's a story. So, if you guys enjoy this video, drop a like and subscribe, and tell me if you want to play through this story publicly or private, or if you want to play with me. That's okay. That sounded really weird. Anyway, if you guys enjoy this video, again, drop a like. We're going to do some versus public right now. But again, if you want to see the story, I will gladly play through it. And if you want to see more of this game, tell me down below in the comments, and I will take it into consideration, and maybe I'll buy it, and we can whip some booty. And I do not currently have this pre-ordered. But I will skip this part for you guys, so let's do this. Well, that was really fast. Yeah, it happened really fast, guys. Look at my sexiest. I'm chewing gum. I'm just like... That's not who I'm playing as, though. You will see. So this game is developed by Gearbox, guys, and man, do they make some great games. Where is he? That's my guy. Yeah. Love this guy.
Roger that.
What the hell are you? What? Shane and Aritz? You're so sexy. Michael. Or Rendy. I'm Oscar Mike. Look at me spin. But don't worry, guys. I didn't stray from the Quantum Break series. I'm just gonna... Will your fingers just going straight? Stop putting your fingers through me. Stop it. I'll shoot you. I will shoot you. I'll shoot all of you. But anyway, guys, yeah. I didn't stray from Quantum Break, but I will be back with that. I also... If you want, I'll be back with the story. So I'll be a Master Chief. Doesn't it? Okay. This is definitely Master Chief. Dun dun. Let's see if he's as badass as Master Chief, though. So I'm not gonna lie, guys, I had really low hopes for this game. I did not expect it to be anything. I thought it would probably suck. I don't like the whole hero-based fighting where you have so much health because you're a hero. I like make a loadout that you unlock the guns, and they do damage based on how powerful the gun is. Not, you know, I'm a hero, so I should have billions of health and, you know, be able to get one kill in the time I die because I had to pump my entire ammo. You know, I'm just not even going to go there. Come on. I want them to select the character. Down. I will shoot you in your face. And you. Do you want to say something to me? Want to say something to me? Say something right now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, let's go. Versus. Ready? I'm about to come in. Why am I last? I just start firing early blast everyone.
Incursion. Fight your way through waves of minions that defeat the enemy's sentry.
Come on, guys, you can't say you don't love me.
Escort minions to enemy sentries to strip away their shields and leave them vulnerable to attack.
Frag grenades detonate on pit impact. Need to
destroy shard clusters to earn shards. Use those shards to power tactical structures throughout the battle.
That's supposed to be like a DNA. Oh my god, it is. That's so cool.
Destroy the enemy's final sentry to achieve victory.
Let's go.
It's the beginning of the end in 3. 2, 1.
Ah! I am out of nowhere. Let's go. Alright, let's go.
Alright, let's go.
I'm so fast. Damn, this guy runs fast. Played as that big guy because the game crashed at one point on the server. And I played as that big dude that you saw. And damn, was he sexy. Oh, they tried sniping me. I saw that. Aw, thought that was a teleporter. Damn, you are one big beefy son of a bitch. The hell would she go? I don't even understand. Whoa. I have a grenade launcher.
Nades!
Go, watch out, be careful. Retreat. Explosion. Okay, I died. I got wrecked. Damn, that dude is sexy with the swords. That's the enemy boss in the whole game. Alright, let's respawn. Let's go. Whew, we got wrecked. Alright, I'm gonna guarantee you this guy's not meant to be up there fighting that close. Alright. Alright, which one's grenades? E? Booyah! Oh, he's flanking. I'm gonna die. I will die, protecting the eye of the tiger.
Hired muscle at this location.
I'm dead. Let's get down. Explosion!
Brace yourself!
He just wrecked me.
Now to finish you off.
I just got wrecked.
Pretty cool.
He's like about to die too. Gotta be kidding me.
Our minions require.
I'm so bad at this game. I don't understand though. I don't do any damage.
Bring minions along to weaken the enemy sentry.
Oh, I can melee. Can I hit V to melee? With the middle mouse. I wanted to melee him that whole time. All right, let's try that again. Let's go. Let's grab one of those. Yeah, we'll build you. 239 of those things left. So, just grab that.
Enemies are attacking a mercenary
camp. I'm
gonna
die.
What's wrong? You little too dead.
I'm so gonna die. Oh shit. Come on, 50 armor. I don't want to break the armor, because then I get my health.
Nade is short for grenade.
I thought I exploded on impact. Thank you. Go get him.
Hostile thrall mercenaries inbound.
It just wrecked us. Thought those things exploded on impact. Woo, be careful. Thank you, team. Let me just send that over there. Oh, I'm out of here. Damn, no! Oh, let's get the hell out of there. Woo! This is intense. Explosion. The hell out of my way, team. Get out of my way, bruh. Sup?
Catch this!
Sup, bro? Oh, I'm dead.
Are available.
We're doing like no damage to this chick. What? That's absolute bullshit. See, this is why I don't like hero shooters. Come on. Like, just because you have a freaking bow and you're a main character does not mean you should be able to take that much fudging damage. That's all I have to say. Well, I don't like hero shooters. That's why I'm straying from multiplayer games lately. There ain't no good ones that are realistic. I don't know if you guys have heard of Days of War, though. It's an alpha beta gamer game. You sign up for the alpha. It's not really made by them. That's just why I found it. It looks so great and so realistic. I cannot wait. I signed up for the alpha. I freaking hope I get it. Please. I'm watching this alpha beta game. Let me in. Please. Just wanna be good. Oh, shiza. Get down, get down, get the hell out of here, get the hell out of here.
Thralls available for hire. Hostile Thrall mercenaries on the move.
Oh my god, I did not see you there. I did not see any of you. How are you doing this? How is this fair? How is that fair? Alright. I need to freaking find a way to change my class. Look at that dude, he's just so OP. I'm so bad at this game.
Allied minions have been decimated. Escort them to their objectives.
Not what I wanted. That's what I wanted. I think. Let's go. No, guys, we're wrecking people right now. We are going in. I do not care.
Eat this!
Now, how do you like that one? How do you like that one? You didn't like that one when I blasted you with it.
Nice.
Pow, pow. Yeah. Stay over here. I want to be the sniper. There we go. Do some damage, maybe. Yeah, I got someone. Oh, yeah, still getting.
Sentry under fire.
You mad, bro?
Yeah. Now we're doing. Oh, I'm about to die.
Enemies are attacking a mercenary camp.
Get down, get down.
Oof.
Come on.
Firing frag!
Our foes have moved on a small mercenary.
Got him. Oh, yeah.
Yeah!
He's got Shrek, dude. Oh, we're dead, we're dead. Let's get the heart here. I don't know if they're following
hostile
us.
Hostile Thrall mercenaries moving in.
I didn't want them. Oh, we just Shrek'd that guy. Game's actually pretty good, I'm not gonna lie. I mean, wish I was better. Alright, guys. We are whooping booty. We're winning by six. I don't know what that six represents. Oh, you wouldn't shit, man. Hold that one. Kill him! Yeah!
Hold this for me!
Yeah, that's right, hold it. Some of them, biatch. Let's just go invis right now, let's go invis. Inside the shield. Oh!
You're doing this the hard way. Guide minions to the sentry.
Oh, we're gonna die. Guys. I'm having a big problem. See that little dude chasing me. Leading him into my teammates.
Never had a chance!
Alright, alright. Nice.
You gotta be kidding me.
Blast him! The turret didn't stand a chance. I'm gonna die though.
Targets in the open!
Ugh. Oh, get the hell
outcast
out of here.
Outcast thralls detected.
Ah, we're gonna die. Woo. Get hell back, yeah. Let's go, and that's elite. Whoa! I'm up here with you, bro. Might be. I don't think this team. You gotta be kidding me.
Yeah, that's what I thought! Nade out!
Oh!
Thrall mercenaries contracted by the enemy.
Uh-oh.
Help our minions destroy an enemy sentry.
Get the hell out of here.
Oh.
You start Shrek when I'm dead. Aww. Damn it. What do any of these do? Back in jiff. Activating shit. I don't even know what that is. Increases movement speed. Stop jump. I don't know what. Oh. That's my thing. Alright. Well, might as well. This person's gonna die, though.
Perfect record remains unblemished. Yeah.
Alright, get out of there. I just wanted to see if it made me any faster. Fire waste.
Our foes have moved on a thrall mercenary camp.
You mad, bro?
Our enemies are attacking a mercenary camp.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me, I'm out.
Catch this!
What? Hostile thrall mercenary inbound. That.
Got him. Bro, go! I ain't afraid of you. I am not afraid of you. You're dead. You're dead. Biatch ass up. I don't know if red's us or red's them. Usually, red signifies the enemy. I ain't seen no game like this, so I don't know. Got another teammate. Okay, we'll die. Ooh, better lighten up. Let's get down. Flank.
Enemy forces are attacking a sentry.
See, I'm such more tactical than rushing in with damn super power. I'm not going that way. You have a treat, faggots. Treat. It's that stupid. They have a teammate healing them, but we don't have any good teammates like that. Airstrike unlocked. Oh my god, that would be great. Oh, I'm being wrecked. I'm being so wrecked right now. Everybody. Woo! Hollow point round. Where the hell is airstrike?
Thrall mercenaries spotted on the battlefield.
Yeah, we'll go with that. Oh, F is airstrike. Nice.
Oh my god, that takes a while. Mercenary camp.
That's a problem.
Allies are attacking the thrall mercenary camp. Power play. Enemy forces at 40% strength.
Uh-oh.
Friendly mercenaries moving out.
Nade out!
One hostile remains.
Yeah, that feels.
You should kill them too.
Target eliminated.
Outcast thralls detected.
One hostile. What's up, bitch? Alright, I'm gonna die. You're just sucking the life right out of me.
Enemies have engaged a mercenary camp.
Good, suck it. Ow, I am really hurt.
Target eliminated!
Oof.
Enemies have engaged with thrall mercenaries. Hostile thrall mercenaries coming this way.
The airstrike sucks. Oh my god. Go. Oh my god. Oh, I'm a professional.
Our minions are getting crushed.
Defend them. Sit the hard, yes, sit the hard.
thralls available for hire.
Come on. I wrecked that thing last time. I'm afraid to do it again.
Not more where that came from.
Got him. So far, I've killed one real person. Now is perfect timing.
Our minions require assistance.
Dunzo. You're done. You're trash. Alright, just accept your fate. Come on, die, 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 die. Die. Yes, I got him, I got him, I got him, I got him.
We've destroyed an enemy sentry.
Damn right, I'm an arachnid. I freaking hate spiders. Oh, I'm dead. I died. I don't know what they hit me with. 983 damage death. More health than she has right now. She has like a full meter. Wow. So basically, I just got wrecked. Alright, one of their sentries is down. So now we have to kill the other. Right? Yeah, I killed that one. Well, our team killed that one. Whew. Guys, these matches are long as hell. Damn, what'd that guy just send?
Expect a beard for that.
Is he just
bullet.
Shooting behind him? Okay, well that's
so,
a glitch. Whatever.
Am I a new clone or?
Alright. I like this character just because he's so cool. But like, kind of sucks. And that's not a good thing.
Thrall mercenaries contracted by the enemy. Hired muscle at this location.
Look at that. How was that?
Our
oh, we're dead.
Are attacking a mercenary.
You mad, bro?
You mad, bro? I know it doesn't make sense to call it in here.
Target locked. Blow stuff up.
We've engaged a small mercenary camp.
Oh, we're dead. We are dead, guys.
Hostile thrall mercenaries on the move.
Don't go that way. Okay. Nice. Oh, is that a guy? Hell back to base. We're gonna die. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. You gotta be shitting me. You gotta be kidding me. Oh my god. I love this thing. That invisibility shield is amazing with the super sprint. Just gets me right out of there. Tough situations? Whatever. Can I upgrade this? Damn it. Yes, I got him, I got him, I got him, I got him. Whoa, team done. Infant. Aww. I wasted that.
One of our sentries has fallen.
Why must you die?
Enemy forces at half strength.
Oh, I got an assist.
Mercenaries are available.
Let me upgrade you.
Only one hostile remains. You should kill them too.
Go.
Hostile thrall mercenaries closing in.
Good, let's go. Go, guys. Woo. No one give a crap. All right, there's some people. I'm gonna stay with the team.
Enemies have engaged with thrall mercenaries.
Get the hell out of here, accelerator. Go right there. Booyah.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Enemies have engaged the mercenary camp.
Move on in, guys. I want that.
Hostile thrall mercenaries coming this way.
Nice, we got the sentry, it's right there. Oh, someone's blasting me. Oh, we're dead. Guys, we are dead. We are like the deadiest dead.
Making the universe a better place, one dead guy at a time.
Nice. I want to beat that challenge right there. Spend 5,000 shards to upgrade. Only need like 600 more. I can do that. I did not expect it. Oh, we're dead. Put this on, let's get the hell out of there.
Oof. Outcast thralls detected.
Oh, I wanted that.
Enemies are attacking a mercenary camp.
Let them. Bad continue. Come on, let's go, Ukion. Come on. Go, bitch. What's up?
Enemies have engaged a mercenary camp.
Oh, shit. We're a robot. Get the crap out of me.
Hostile thrall mercenaries on the move.
I can smell the patchouli from here!
Friendly thralls on the field.
Alright, she's wrecking me right now. Pretty intense. Oh my god. Oh, we're dead. Wow. Guys, we're dead. No! I fudging hate that guy. I hate him. He's so overpowered. We have such a long time till we respawn. Damn. That's ass. Alright, let's upgrade some stuff.
Enemies have engaged a mercenary camp.
Yes.
Outcast thralls available for hire.
Yeah, I like the grenade. Needs exactly that. No
our
damage.
Foes have moved on a thrall mercenary. Oof. Thrall mercenaries contracted by the enemy.
Good.
Oh, how shameful.
Match is almost over, guys. 5 minutes and 35 seconds. I know I said that earlier. I was hoping that by the time I finished, it'd be 35 seconds.
Hostile thrall mercenaries coming this way.
I like this game, guys. I think I like the story better. So if you guys want to see some of that, comment me down below and drop a like. That would be very fun thing to play. What dang? Alright, well, I shot my teammates. Does that count? Go, Bukaki. Go. Oh, that's not friendly. That's not friendly either. That's an asshole.
Outcast thralls detected.
Oh, we're dead. So I'll work on that elite box. Shit, what's that? Nice. Elite box is dead. That thing bounces way too much.
Hostile thrall mercenaries closing in.
Not my face. Hell on my face. It's sucks that they have all the healing characters, they're always human.
Rawl mercenary camp engaged.
Oh, we're gonna die. What the hell is that thing? Just wreck it. Ooh.
Allies have engaged the Thrall mercenary camp.
Whatever just hit me just wrecked me, so.
Contract signed. Thrall mercenaries moving out.
Come on, team. Blast them. Yeah. I need to upgrade some so I can complete that challenge. Here we go. Ah. Go! Die! Woo! Trying to focus. Not talking that much. Focus. This is intense, I will not lie. Alright, I need to upgrade that thing. Oh, jeez. Why did I know? Did it! I don't know what it did, but I just wanted to complete it.
What kind of ability is that?
So, we're dead. Need to hold out for a little bit longer. Get the hell out of my face. Bob's dead. There's a hero over there. Oh, I hit her right in the face. Yetch. Step up your game. Step up, yeah. You're gonna be shitting me. Get the hell out of here. Are you freaking kidding me? Why is the enemy team in our spawn? Why are you guys here? Alright, we don't want you. Alright, well I died. We might even be able to spawn in for the rest of the match. Oh, not serious. Holy crap, the base has to replace their strategy. Small area in return. Oh my god, yes. You activated stealth earlier, you find a portion of the gun. Alright. I'm just as... Yeah. What the hell was that about?
Friendly thralls on the field.
Who is gonna win? Who is going to win? Who shall it be? Well, after something, actually. Damn! Victory, we won. Players who destroyed theirs first. So, because of me, Mario.
I believe in myself now.
50-50. Yeah. That's right. We won. We won. You won't even understand. You don't even understand. Anyway, wow. I got private with my title. Hey, not aggressor. Look at this. Alright, we understand it up to like level 10. Anyway guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, drop a like if you want to see more. And also comment down below if you want to see me do the story, because I would gladly do that. And also, comment down below if you want to play the story with me and be in a video. Up to you guys, thank you so much for watching. I'll catch you guys in the next video.
What did you do? That was the wrong door. changed the date. Where is she? Where is she?
I had no choice. I couldn't let you take the countermeasure. It